Thank you, Victor. Well, two suspects were involved in a Sioux City shooting, and those suspects are now in custody this morning.
They led police on a high-speed chase across state lines. It's our top story this Monday morning. Sioux City police responded to shots fired on the 1800 block of Grandview Boulevard around 2:30 in the afternoon Sunday. No injuries were reported. However, an unoccupied van was hit several times. The owner of the van told police her estranged husband had contacted her looking for the keys to the van, which she refused to give him. A short time later, South Dakota authorities located the white Ford Explorer. The suspect was said to have fled in and pursued it after it ran a traffic stop. 41-year-old Anwar Maxwell and 30-year-old Tiana Maxey, both of Milwaukee, Wisconsin, were taken into custody. You can follow updates on this developing story on our website, that's 2NProud.com, or the KCAU 9 News app.